just printed out my application checklist, and I'm feeling a little overwhelmed. I guess I should go to the International Education Office to see if they can help me.